Got him. I'm not sure if that's a trout or a redfin, actually. It's a good fish. Oh, he's got me in the weeds. No, come here, buddy. Come here. I can feel the line rubbing. It's not good. Come here, buddy. I think it's a big redfin. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, I think it's a good redfin. Ooh, it's a good fish. There. Might have a heap of weeds on the line, but it's a nice red. Oh yeah, called it. That's a good fish. Jeez, oh no. Don't get me stuck. Don't get me stuck, buddy. That is a monster. That is a PB for sure. Look at the size of that thing. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Look at the size of that thing. Holy crap. Another good fish. Straight away, next cast. Picked up another one, this is number 4. Just go bring him up to the weeds, I might just skull drag him actually. Come on, buddy. Gotta get him through those weeds or they're gonna get you, so. Oh, it's number 4, not bad. Little bag I've got coming along here. Had a good fish grab the plastic just under the top here. I've seen a trout jump, or smelting actually. And I threw the plastic in there, and it got eaten pretty quick. Not really sure if it's a trout or a redfin. It's sitting in the weeds at the moment, so I hope he doesn't get off, but it's a good fish. He went for a good couple of runs at the start. That lead is rubbing on something. No. Come out of there, fish. He's alright. Looks like a good redfin. He hasn't jumped yet. He's got a lot of good head shakes. Come on, buddy. Come out of there. Yeah, that'd be a redfin. Got him out for now. Yep, redfin. Taking everything. Another good fish. Doing the second biggest today. Get out of there, buddy. No, no, no. Come to the right. Come to the right. Really deep. Good fish. Look at that. Solid fish number 2. Alright guys, welcome back. I'm out here on the kayak today. Yesterday I was just fishing off the bank at this little lake here in Victoria Southwest. And I was just fishing with small soft plastics off the bank for some redfin and trout. And I was targeting trout mainly, but I ended up with 6 redfin, biggest going 48 centimeters and one over 45. And so it was a good little session. And I'm back out in the kayak today, got 3 hours or so, try and get a few more fish. Seen a couple of trout smelting already, and there should be a few redfin around too. So just throwing the same soft plastics, and I've got a little trolling rod there as well for out in the middle of the lake. See if we can find some schooled up fish. So, we'll see how we go today and hopefully get a few fish on video and who knows, hopefully pick up a few more good fish. Hooked up real quick on a trout here. Probably second cast. Lovely little brownie on the plastic. How about that? It's not a big fish, but a second cast is not the plastic. Yeah. big bits got on. I'm gonna hit the second top behind the plant. Sounding good on here. Yeah, I'm not sure what it is. Oh, it's a big ready. Jeez. That's a big fish. Alright guys, I'm out here again today. Just quick after school trip, got about an hour to fish. And did alright last night. We ended up with a few redfin and a few trout. And I'm just gonna be out here on evening. Got a beautiful sunset. Just gonna be chasing. Gonna be chasing trout and bent minnows, and also some redfin that we wait. Really cool. Probably moved on already. Ooh. Oh man! Gee, that was a good fish. Oh man! Got him. Woo! Oh no! Damn it. I wasn't even watching that. There's a rainbow. Got him. Trout's jumping. Got a redfin on. Good little night so far. Just we caught some fish tonight. It's been a good night, I think. I've already hooked 3 fish and caught 1 in 4 casts. There we go, little red on that 3.5 inch Streakz there. Yep.